Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to start second part of chapter 7, that is from the window. So before starting our chapter, I want to discuss something with you which is based on our chapter 6 and 7. Is it clear? So the first thing which I want to discuss with you all, that what was the difference in the scene that Omana saw from the train on the first day and on the second day. So first of all, that on the second day it was green outside. Green outside means puri hariyali thi. While on the first day it was too dark and she was not able to see anything. And first day kya tha, bahut zyada andhera tha bahar. Okay, now the second thing, that why was there so much smoke and noise from the vehicles at the level crossing? Because some people did not turn off the engines of their vehicles even waiting at the railway crossing. Okay, and the other thing which is very important for us also, that what can we do to reduce noise of the vehicle and save petrol and diesel? So the one way is to switch off the engines of vehicles when waiting for a signal or level crossing. Okay, and doing regular checkups and servicing the vehicles will reduce noise of the vehicle and even save fuel also. Okay, and one more thing, it is also important that sometimes people cross the tracks even when the crossing is closed. So what do you feel about this? As we all know that it is very dangerous to cross the tracks even when the crossing is closed, and as it may be dangerous for us. Okay, and we should not take such a risk. Is it clear to everyone? Been through a tunnel, how did you feel? Some people feel very nervous and some people really enjoy it. Okay, so now tell me that what is a tunnel? A tunnel is a long passage under or through the ground, and it is specially made by human being, or we can say people. And what do we call it in Hindi? In Hindi we call it as a surang. So here Omana is sharing her experience of crossing the tunnel. So now Omana is telling that the last few hours had been so exciting. After breakfast she climbed onto the upper berth to read her comics. So it was bright and sunny outside. Suddenly what happened? Everything became dark and it also felt a little cold inside and she was afraid. So after that what happened? Then the lights in the train came on, but outside it was very dark. So somebody said that they have entered a tunnel and this goes right through the mountain. The tunnel seemed to go on. And then just as suddenly they were in daylight again. So outside it was sunny, bright and green. And inside the tunnel it was dark. So the train had crossed the tunnel. After that her appa explained that they were on the other side of the mountain. Okay. And since then they have passed through 4 smaller tunnels. And after that, she was enjoying going through the tunnels. So after that, they had their lunch. In lunch, they ate idli vada, which they bought from UDP station. And they also bought some bananas. So after that, the scene outside had changed. Now they can see many coconut trees and green fields everywhere. So Omana's amma say to them that these are paddy fields. Paddy fields means rice. Okay, chawal ke khet hai. So in the houses and villages look very different. People clothes were also different from what they saw in Ahmedabad. and most people they were wearing white or cream colored dhotis and sarees. And many people who were with them from Ahmedabad have got off. Got off means they have left the train. And people had also got onto the train from different stations. And Sunil family is getting off at Kozhikode, which comes at around 6 o'clock. And after that, what happened? They have exchanged addresses and planned to meet in Ahmedabad. Okay. So after that, what happened? At that time was after that night time. And they have started packing up, because the train will reach Kottayam in about 3 hours. So that is the place that they have to get off. Okay. So on the same night, they will go to their Valiamma's house. What is the meaning of Valiamma? Means Taiji house. Okay. And to next day, they will take the bus that will take them to Ammumma's village. Ammumma village means Nani's home. And they all were very quite tired. Okay. So after all, they had been on the train for 2 days. And what a long journey it had been. Who was telling this? Omana is telling this. And they had a lot of fun. And she was telling that she will put her diary away now. And again, she will write about this when she will reach to her Ammumma's house. Okay, is it clear to everyone? Thank you and have a nice day ahead.